the executive secretary of the Preparatory Commission at the Comprehensive Nuclear Test Ban Treaty Organization, paid a visit to Belarus. He held talks with Minister of Foreign Affairs and took part in a roundtable discussion dedicated to the issues of confidence building in the areas of non-proliferation and disarmament. Lassina Zerbo noted the active role of Belarus and close links of our country with several states, which haven't yet joined the treaty developed 20 years ago. The executive secretary of the Preparatory Commission expressed hope that bilateral contacts will promote entering the treaty into force. Today, Belarusian parliamentarians adopted in the first reading amendments and addenda to the criminal and administrative codes regarding several anti-terrorism laws. The amendments specify the notion of financing terrorism and improve the mechanism of recognizing an organization as a terrorist one. Also, amendments to the law on public security at mass sports events were adopted in the first reading. They prohibit entrance at sports events for hoolie club fans. The Theatre of Cinema Actors is holding an opening night. National artist of Belarus Alexander Efremov, artistic director of the theatre, staged The Wolves and the Sheep by Ostrovsky. At the performance, stage masters are assisted by the first-year students of the theatrical faculty of the Belarusian Academy of Arts. Special songs were written for the staging. The plot is based on the strife for wealth at a Russian original center of the 70s of the 19th century.